Alright. I want to show you guys how to make a tidal wave in the swimming pool. Back when I was younger, we used to just run around in circles trying to make a vortex. That took a lot of running, and didn't do too much. But this way, you make a lot of waves. So I like to take a big inflatable ball. And push it down. Kind of come up. Watch the waves go back and forth. See them? You kind of see the water starting to go up and down a little bit. So you just kind of match the rhythm. Keep that in the center here. Make a big tidal wave in a small swimming pool.